in the United States, way before Steinway. Mm. This piano dates from 1892. And it's undergone a series of restorations, and it's in the process now of being finished up. And it's still got its life, and it's sounding better and better all the time. So you have a real jewel here, you know, Jim Thorpe.
You're the jewel.
It was the second book of Etudes that he collaborated with Franz Liszt.